I knew I was actually going to see some buffalo up here because all along the highway, just before Liard Hot Springs, there are these huge little round piles of poop. Now, you don't have to be a zoologist to figure out that whatever poops are that big has to be big. And, yeah. Look for the signs.